going to try a little different aspect of video, a little more wide angle, see a little bit more. I'll walk around a little bit, and on these heels, that's not an insignificant thing to do, but I hope I'm capturing a little bit more. And I'm trying to perfect my walk so that I really do move in a feminine way. And I still do like to show off my legs. I don't have any nail polish on today. And really, that's the kind of thing that I need to have a full day. And I do have to go to work this afternoon. So, no such luck for that. I do have on a slip, of course. And it's green, but it has black lace. It's kind of a little bit provocative. And it's very, very comfortable. It's from Secrets and Lace, which I do love. And my nails are painted, but you can't see that. So, this is one of my older dresses. It's one I bought, probably 7-8 years ago, when I first went out with Stacy Flowers. That was the second time I went out. I wore a similar dress that's purple. It's also a knit dress by Ralph Lauren, so faux wrap. And they still both fit very well. The purple one's a little bit big, but it's just so much fun doing this. I hope you don't mind that I'm wearing my glasses.